morning, children. Once there was a lion living in the forest, and he was very proud about him, and thought he, because he was the king of the forest. And every day, a mouse used to play on him. When he was sleeping, the mouse used to get on himself and play. So the lion got angry and said, "Don't do this, otherwise I will kill you." One day, when the lion was sleeping, he was caught into a trap by the hunter, and he was shouting when the mouse came and bit all the nets and released him. Now the lion was very happy, and then both of them became friends.
Okay.